been a few hours, but it felt like days. Only been days, but it felt like months. Been gone for you, and you're like once. Life moves fast, and you know what you want.
What's up, gang? It's your girl Hezzy, and I'm back with another one, back with another video, back with another banger. And today, I will be piercing my nose and my smiley. It's already done now because I'm actually doing my intro after because I had to redo it. Originally, I was gonna do my nose, my smiley, my helix, and my third ear hole, but I just was just like, nah, I'm gonna just do these two today. So that's what I have for y'all today. The materials that I used today was salt water, and I ordered this kit from Amazon, linked in my description. I'm gonna tell y'all what's everything in it and all that good stuff. And not too much on my nails. I had to pop them off so I could screw my, like, y'all gonna see all of that in the video. So I hope you guys enjoy. I'm gonna go and edit this and pop my nails back on, and y'all just enjoy the video. The kit I got, I ordered off of Amazon. Yeah, this is what it looks like. I am not a professional, so do not do this because I'm doing it. Shoot. I have pierced my own nose before. I've used a gun, I've used a needle. So I don't like this kit already. I'm about to break a nail trying to open this thing. There we go. Yeah, so I might call one of my friends for more support because I don't usually do my piercings by myself. I'm about to show y'all what this kit came from. I got it from Amazon. I'm gonna link it in the bio. It has 80 something pieces. It comes with a ring closing plier and a ring opening plier, which I believe are these. It comes with 4 needles of each size. These are 12 and these are 14. It comes with all these piercings. It comes with alcohol pads and it comes with some gloves. So I'm gonna start off with getting out the piercing stuff for my smiley, because that's what I'm gonna do first. I wanna do my mouth first, and then I'm gonna go wash my hands, and then I'm going to get some warm water as I wash my hands so I can rinse my mouth off. Salt.
And
she's so worrisome. I'm about to rinse my mouth out. Hold on. I'm about to go rinse my mouth out. All right, y'all. So now I'm taking paper towels and drying under my lip.
Oh, try to put it all the way at the top. You got to put it down there where it's really thick. You see, the most thick, so that way it won't snatch out. Because a lot of people try to do it where it's thin at, and then they should be snatching out.
All right, y'all. So I got to stick it through this shit right here. So I'm gonna put the needle in first, and then I'm gonna put the jewelry on the needle and then put it through. All right, 1, 2, ah, oh, shit.
Let me take a picture. All
right, 1, 2, 2, 3.
Push it. Oh, I wish I was ready to push that shit through.
It's through.
Yeah!
I think I did it too high. This one, it's good?
Yeah, it's good.
Alright. I got it.
You did it?
Yeah.
I'll show you which one I got.
My shit look red.
Bitch, you just pierced it.
Is it bleeding? Ah, it's bleeding. Y'all, I know I shouldn't be doing this, but I had to take the gloves off to put the ball up there because them gloves is thick as a bitch.
Oh,
I'm about to take my nails off to make this easier. That's why we glue the press on, because I'm going to definitely glue these things right back on when I'm done. All right, y'all, I'm about to put this ball on, and I'm going to come back because my mouth looks bloody, and this looks nasty, so I'll be back. Alright, y'all, so this is what we're at. I got the ball in and it really didn't hurt. It was just trying to get a ball in that was worrisome. And I just gotta get used to it being something right here, but I rinsed my mouth out like 5 times, but I would say rinse it out until there's no more blood, and then do one more time after that. So next, I'm gonna do my nose. I have the stud to match this one, so I'm gonna take this. I'm actually gonna take this one out and make my dot to match this, and then we're gonna get into it. Boonie,
huh?
This spot look good?
Yeah.
Okay. So we're gonna use these. I'm gonna clean my hands off. I'm going to use the smaller needle for the nose because I'm not using these. I'm using my own, like I said. We're going to use the 12 for this one. But I got my dot lit. I'm going to use that one. Take this little clamp. Alright, boy. I'm looking nervous, like I ain't do this before. All right. 1, 2, 3. I felt it pull through. Yeah, it's still. I want to get through a little bit more though.
What are they doing?
It's hot, y'all. Hold up. Hold up, y'all. I'm hot, bitch. Alright, y'all. So I'm back. I literally got like. I got the needle through, but I wanted to get it like more through because I just wanted to put the jewelry on the end and then just push it through, but that's not what happened. I was trying to get the needle through and I started getting like mad hot, so I just ended up taking it out because it was already through, but I wanted to get it more through. I ended up just taking it out and putting the piercing in, and I don't know what happened. But when I put that piercing in, y'all, I just got mad freaking hot. Like, so I turned AC. The AC was on for that. I tried to lay by the AC, but then I had to use the bathroom. So I just went to the bathroom. And by the time I was out of the bathroom, I was good and calm and all that good stuff. But I don't know. For a nose, I really prefer the gun. The gun is so much easier. Like, it's just one and done. The needle, you have to sit there and self-inflict pain, and I just don't like that. It wasn't really painful, like it hurt, but it didn't at the same time. It was just annoying, like trying to get it to go in. But like the smiley, I pushed it in, it went right through. The nose is thicker, so it's kind of harder to just get it through. I would rather somebody else do it for me, or I just use the gun. But because I literally spent like 10 minutes trying to push that joint in more, but nevertheless, it's done. I'm not gonna lie to y'all, I was gonna do my ears, but I'm too chicken right now. Like, I think 2 piercings is enough for one day, and I feel like I can either use, because I still have a whole kit. And I feel like I can just do a part 2 for my ears because I'm not ready to do my ears right now. I already got 2 holes and I'm really scared to do this one. I gotta wait like till I'm in the mood to do it again. Cause nah, I'm scared. I ain't gonna lie. I am not gonna lie to y'all. I'm scared. Alright, y'all, so that's gonna be it for today. I might do a part 2 of me doing my helix and my third ear hole, but I'm not ready for that today. I know this helix one is gonna hurt because I actually tried to start to do it and I was like, no, I'm not ready. I just need a minute. So just give me some time and I might come back. No promises, I might come back for part two. If you like this video, give it a big thumbs up. If you didn't like the video, like it anyway because you watched the whole thing. Comment, subscribe, tell a friend about the channel, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.